The curriculum center is found on the first floor of the library. The center's materials are focused to meet the needs of pre-service teachers as they complete their coursework and venture into the community for employment in local schools. The collection is also used by educators connected to the university community, students in other majors at Eastern, classroom teachers, and parents throughout Windham County. The center's collection houses birth to 12th grade teaching and learning materials and includes books and professional and children's media materials that would be found in elementary, secondary, and high school media centers and libraries. Many special collections, including banned and challenged materials, are found in the center. In addition, the center is a great explorations in math and science site and offers guides, kits, and literature to further the goal of increasing math and science instruction in the classroom. The center maintains a multimedia computer lab used by students and faculty in the education department. The lab is equipped with modern technology that affords teachers in training the opportunity to test their skills before entering the classroom. Ellison machines and dies for cutting letters to create professional displays and bulletin boards are also found in this room. In addition, the center has an adjacent room which contains kits and materials for classroom activities supporting core curriculum topics. You may borrow these materials with your Eastern ID card. NASA Regional Education shares the room and presents an array of free materials about astronomy and space. Older issues of journals are bound into volumes and stored on the first floor. They are arranged alphabetically by their title. Some library resources, especially back issues of newspapers, are available only on microform. This format allows a large quantity of material to be stored in a very small amount of space. Microform documents can be viewed, saved, or printed with special scanner equipment. There is also a spacious study area to the rear of the bound periodicals. Stop at the Curriculum Center service desk if you need assistance and would like to use any of the materials or services.